Hello guys, good morning. May bisita tayo na isa sa magiting class 01 BCMT 2021, si Private Pastor. So mayroon siyang kasama, si Sir from
Elder Hill po.
From Latter Day Saint Charities.
Si Sir Van?
Latter Day Saint Charities.
Latter Day Saint
Charities.
So tagaroon sila, mayroon silang mayroon silang shirts. So kailangan nila, may plano sila na yun nga, binanggit ko dahil sa kailangan natin ng tulong nila.
That's how they
book
it, I guess.
I guess so. So it's not gonna pulley over. It just okay. So you don't need a pulley.
Yeah. No, no. It's good.
Yeah.
Tiwala nito sa pastor.
It's so old hotish.
So tinatanong niya kung bakit daw walang ano. So kailangan ng SIM talaga. So kailangan sa atin naman so gumawa lang tayo ng improvised anchor point. So ito yung mga anchor point natin ginagamit. So si Sir, so dahil sa kulangan natin ng gamit, wala tayong ma-improvise. Yan lang muna, improvise ano lang muna tayo.
Diyan po magaling ang Pilipinas, Sergeant.
Sorry.
This is an improvised pulley.
Well, you don't need one for this kind.
Yeah.
If you're pulling up,
thank you, sir.
You need a pulley. If you're bringing them up,
yeah.
But you're not. You're just using it to belay down.
Yeah.
So you don't need a pulley.
So kailangan guys na mag-demonstrate ako guys. Ipapakita natin kay sir kasi gusto niyang makita yung rappel master mag-perform. So
he's performing a rundown rappel.
Rundown. Anyway, there's a mini perform to in the tower. So mayroon tayong city rappel, rundown rappel, mayroon tayong lizard rappel, mayroon tayong evacuation rappel, mayroon tayong Australian rappel.
Wow.
So kung nagustuhan ni sir, siguro napapaganda yung ano natin dahil nandito sila ni sir, nagustuhan niya yung performance ko. So baka maituloy yung plano na gagawin yung tower. Kasi nakikita niya sira talagang tower. So gagawa ko ngayon ng improvised rappel seat sa pamagitan ng ating utility room. Siyempre, pag tatalon ng rappel master, tatalon din yung deputy commander ko, si Major Mantimayores. Pagka sabihin ni sir na ako lang rappel master, so authorized din sir ang deputy commander to jump.
Oh, yeah. After you.
Yeah. Sama mo si sir sa
just
deputy.
Just like to demo the...
I will go down without rope.
Without a rope.
Very fast.
Very fast. Only jogging. So mayroon tayong alloy na carabiners. So ilalagay ko dito sa likod ko kasi ang i-perform ko is round down rappel. So mayroon tayong figure 8. Partner of carabiners.
It connects to the
camera. Yeah, yeah. So but anyway, hindi tayo pwedeng mag-jump pag walang glove. So kailangan may glove. Helmet.
Helmet.
parang nangamoy na yung helmet natin kasi maraming hindi ko nalaban eh. Pawis. Okay lang, walang problema. So, complete ang rappel master, so kailangan na prepare to jump.
Yeah, don't forget the rope.
Yeah, no, hey, no problem.
Don't believe it.
This is the improvised safety gate.
That's right, a safety gate.
Because Filipino is, there's a mini idea, technique. To improvise.
Very innovative.
That's right, innovative. If it works, it works.
Wow.
Sorry.
This is Billy Man.
Uh-huh.
So ang i-perform ko sir is a round down rappel. Snakes is a Australian or either lizard because DPT is the demonstrate of a lizard.
Wow.
So waiting.
Yes
It's my turn. I have to go down without rope.
No rope.
There's
a rope already hanging. Just use it. Let me see you do this.
Maybe at my age I can't able to do that. I'm already 52 years old.
Are you 52?